Good morning, dear students. Welcome to the online class of GK. Today's our topic is state political parties. We have already learned there are total political parties. 2598 national parties. Eight state parties. 52 others are the unrecognized parties. Total in India, according to the latest Election Commission of India, there are 2598 total parties, and from which there are eight national parties and 52 are the state parties. In India, there are 2598 total parties and eight national parties and 52 state parties. The state parties plays very important role for the national parties. State parties, other than the national parties, many parties are classified as the state parties. There are two types of parties, state parties and the national parties. Other than the national parties, there are also the state parties. The Election Commission identified the state parties and the national parties. Indian Election Commission identified the state parties and the national parties, means which parties are recognized at the state parties and which parties are recognized at the state parties. And state parties are also known as the regional parties, means these parties works only particular regions, particular areas, particular states. State parties works in the particular states, specific region. Regional parties in outlook. These parties are regional parties. State parties are regional parties in outlook, but a very important role in the national parties. Regional parties, state parties plays very important role in national parties. National parties are compelled to form alliance with the state parties. For example, in 2014, Congress got 200 seats only. But in India, there is a rule to get 272 plus seats. It's necessary for the party to get a majority, 272 plus seats. But Congress got only 200 seats. So the party demanded the support from other parties. The Congress make collision with other parties, other state parties, compelled other parties to collision with that party. So the Congress got majority with the help of other parties, then the party make government in the center. So the state parties and the regional parties plays very important role in the with the national parties, for the works for the national parties. Regional parties are look. Parties are regional in outlook, but plays very important role in the national politics. Okay, without the help of regional parties, we cannot make government in center. It's very now a time after 1999, all the parties make collision with the other government. 1999 to 2014, all the parties make collision with the other parties, then with the alliance, the party make the government in the center. The state parties make the Indian government, Indian parliament very diverse. There will be a question in your topic. How many parties are there in India? How many national parties are there in India? How many state parties are there in India? And name the four state parties. Name the two state parties. Name the eight state parties. There will be questions like these. Okay? Like Shiv Sena. श्रोमणी अकाली दल, आम आदमी पार्टी, तेलुगु देशम पार्टी, ऑल दीज आर दी स्टेट पार्टीज। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द स्टेट पार्टीज, द पार्टीज एंड देयर स्टेट्स इन दिल्ली, स्टेट दिल्ली। दिल्ली देयर इज आम आदमी पार्टी दैट इज नोन एज आप। इन दिल्ली देयर इज अ पार्टी, स्टेट पार्टी दैट इज नोन एज आम आदमी पार्टी and known as AAP, A Aam, A Aadmi, P Party, A Aam Aadmi Party, that is known as AAP. In Delhi, there is a state party that is Aam Aadmi Party, that is AAP. In Arunachal Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh, there is a Arunachal Congress, that is known as AC, A for Arunachal, C for Congress. In Arunachal Pradesh, there is Arunachal Congress. In Tamil Nadu, All India Anna Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam. All India Anna Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam. That is known as AIADMK. A for All, I for India, A for Anna, D for Dravida, M for Munnetra, and K for Kazhagam. All India Anna Dravida Munnetra Congress, Kazhagam is in Tamil Nadu. Next, in Assam. In Assam, there is Assam Gana Parishad, that is known as AGP. A for Assam, G for Gana, P for Parishad. In Assam, there is a party, there is a state party, there is a regional party, that is Assam Gana Parishad. In Assam, there is a Assam Gana Parishad, that is known as AGP. In West Bengal, there is All India Forward Bloc, AIFB, AIFB, A for All, I for India, F for Forward, B for Bloc. In West Bengal, there is a party that is All India Forward Bloc. In West Bengal, there is another party. In West Bengal, there is another party that is known as AITC. The party that is known as AITC, A for All, I for India, T for Trinamool, C for Congress. All India Trinamool Congress. In West Bengal, there is other party. In West Bengal, there are two parties. First party is All India Forward Bloc, AIFB, All India Forward Bloc. And another party that is All India Trinamool Congress, AITC, All India Trinamool Congress. AITC, All India Trinamool Congress is the another party in West Bengal. And in Assam, there is a party that is Assam Gana Parishad. First party, there are two parties in Assam also. First is Assam Gana Parishad, AGP. Next is AUDF. Next party is AUDF. A for Assam, U for United, D for Democratic, F for Front. Assam United Democratic Front. Assam United Democratic Front. There in Assam, there are two parties. First is Assam Gana Parishad. Other is Assam United Democratic Front. AGP, AUDF. There are two parties in Assam. First is AGP, Assam Gana Parishad. Other is Assam United Democratic Front, AUDF. In West Bengal, there are also two parties. First is All India Forward Bloc. Other is All India Trinamool Congress. In Assam, there are also two parties, Assam Gana Parishad and Assam United Democratic Front. Next is Odisha. In Odisha, there is BJD. In Odisha, there is BJD. B for Visu, J for Janta, D for Dal. Visu, Janta, Dal. B for Visu, J for Janta, D for Dal. In Odisha, there is a party that is Visu, Janta, Dal. B for Visu, J for Janta, D for Dal. BJD. Next party that is Dravida, Munnetra, Kazhagam. Dravida, Macheta, Munnetra Kazhagam, DMK, that is known as DMK, most popular party DMK, that is in Tamil Nadu and Puducherry. In Tamil Nadu and Puducherry, that is Dravida, D for Dravida, M for Manitra, and K for Kazagam. In Tamil Nadu and Puducherry, there are party that is known as DMK. And next, Haryana. In Haryana, there is national Indian National Lok Dal, INLD. INLD, I for Indian, N for National, L for Lok, D for Dal. Indian National Lok Dal. In Haryana, Indian National Lok Dal, that is the state party, that is the regional party. First, in Delhi, Aam Aadmi Party, that is known as AAP. Next, Arunachal Pradesh, Arunachal Congress, that is known as AC. Third one is Tamil Nadu, All India, Anna Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam, that is AIADMK. Next in Assam, Assam Gana Parishad AGP. Next is West Bengal, All India Forward Bloc AIFB. Next in West Bengal, that is AITC, All India Trinamool Congress. Next in Assam, Assam United Democratic Front, AJUDF. Next in Odisha, Bizu Janata Dal, that is BJD, Bizu Janata Dal. Tamil Nadu and Puducherry, Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam, DMK. In Haryana, Indian National Lok Dal. Next one is Jammu and Kashmir. Next Bihar and Jharkhand. Next 12th is Bihar and Jharkhand. Janata Dal, JDU. Janata Dal United. Bihar and Jharkhand, Janata Dal, bracket mein United means JDU. 13th one is Jammu and Kashmir. In Jammu and Kashmir, there are three parties. First one is Jammu and Kashmir National Conference, JKN. JKN, Jammu and Kashmir National Conference in Jammu and Kashmir. Next, JKNPP. First, JKN in Jammu and Kashmir. Next, JKNPP. Jammu and Kashmir National Panthers Party. Jammu and Kashmir National Panthers Party. Jammu and Kashmir National Panthers Party. JKNPP in Jammu and Kashmir. And third party in Jammu and Kashmir, there is third party, that is JKPDP. JKPDP, Jammu and Kashmir People's Democratic Party. Jammu and Kashmir People's Democratic Party. JKPDP, Jammu and Kashmir People's Democratic Party. There are three parties in Jammu and Kashmir. First is JKN, Jammu and Kashmir National Conference. Next is JKNPP, Jammu and Kashmir National Panthers Party. Next one is JKPDP, Jammu and Kashmir People's Democratic Party. Next is Jharkhand, Jharkhand Mukti Morcha, JMM. JMM, J for Jharkhand, M for Mukti, M for Morcha. Next is in Kerala, Kerala Congress, KEC, KEC, Kerala Congress. Next in second party in Kerala, KECM, KCEM, Kerala Congress Marxism, Kerala Congress Marxism. Next one is Bihar, Lok Jan Shakti Party, means LJP, Lok Jan Shakti Party, LJP, Lok Jan Shakti Party. Next in Goa, Maharashtravadi Gomantak, MAG. In Tamil Nadu and Puducherry, we have already discussed. Last one is Manipur, MPP, Manipur People's Party.